So let's open this file, draft content, and press open. Now we'll hit generate. So what we need the SRT, right? So let's generate. Hi everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can extract SRT from the latest version of CapCut. I have already done one project, so let me open it from here. And here you can see that I have already generated the captions in CapCut. So in order to do that, you have to select the video, then you go to captions here, and then you choose the language. Since video is in English, so I have chosen English here. Now simply hit generate. Then you will see the caption has already been generated here. So now what I want to do this is I want to upload the video in YouTube and use this caption as subtitle. So in order to do that, if I go to export here, you see I cannot do that. I cannot export it. I cannot export the SRT because it is in paid version, but I'm using a free version of CapCut. So I'm going to show you how you can do that easily using the JSON file and using another third-party website. So let me just close it. Now, one of the most important thing that you will need here is the path. Since I'm using a Windows PC, so my path is like this. But if you're using Mac, you can also find the details here as well. So I need to open this folder. So let me open this directory from here. It says C, then it's users, then it's my username, then go to app data, local, from here CapCut, then user data, then projects, and from here the first one, and then the number 0626. So it's here. So in this directory, we will need this file. This is a JSON file. So just keep in mind the name. It says draft content. So this is the file which we need. So now let's go to our browser and just go to this website. I will give the link in the description below. So we will select the file from here. So choose file and then you just press the directory here. So let's open this file, draft content, and press open. Now we'll hit generate. So what we need the SRT, right? So let's generate. And you see, this is our caption. So we will now save it. Let's save it in our desktop. Test SRT latest version CapCut. So let's open it. And as you can see, it's here. The caption is ready. So now you can use this SRT file in any software program or in anywhere you want. You can also edit the file from here as well. So that's it, and hopefully it helped you. You can use this method for the latest version of CapCut, whatever the version is. So if this video brought any help to you, please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you in the next video.